This is XW-2A coming for a very beautiful pass right here. So it's moving up towards me. So that's what we are hearing right now, and we're already hearing some amateur radio operators. So it's kind of cool. These are really, really fun satellites to listen to. And are really, really nice. You got a single sideband enabled 2-meter rig. You can have a lot of fun listening, and if you're an amateur radio operator, even contacting these satellites. But this is the beacon. really cool to see these satellites and hear contacts tonight, so XW-2A. And it's fun because with the orbits, they were following each other pretty much a lot. And now as time goes, we see that these satellites are actually separating more and more apart. So instead of following each other as they used to, they actually now have slowly more and more of their own orbits in times of past, which is kind of interesting. So XW-2A, of course, of the series of XW satellites. Pretty cool satellites to listen to. Seems like it's pretty quiet now, so I hope you enjoyed the look at XW-2A satellites tonight on this VHF-UHF channel.